you're in a program like this, you're out to win championships. You're out to win a conference championship, a national championship. That's the benchmark. That's what you're trying to do.
And the bar is set. The journey officially begins Saturday. Welcome inside the Big Red Zone. The Huskers kick off the season Saturday, 2:30 start against Southern Miss right here on KETV. And we finally get to see the new and improved Taylor Martinez. And from talk today in Lincoln, the junior ready to play some inspired football.
Taylor, I believe he's very confident. I think he's excited for the year. I think he has he's taken a little bit of an attitude. He has something to prove.
I'm very excited, and I think our whole offense is very excited to show how far we've came. And hopefully what we've been doing in fall camp, we could translate that into this first game.
Taylor Martinez worked diligently in the offseason to improve his throwing mechanics. But the junior quarterback admits he doesn't know what will happen after kickoff on Saturday.
We'll see what happens during the game. Maybe I might go back to my old way. Maybe I won't. It just depends on it's a game situation. So whatever comes out in me comes out. So we'll see how I do.
Remember last year when Nebraska was picked to win the Big Ten Conference, some lofty expectations? Well, Nebraska is supposed to be good this year, not necessarily great, according to the experts. And flying under the radar, that's something that's a positive for these Huskers.
We've been waiting to, you know, to show what we can do, show how we've changed, and, you know, show how much we've improved and, you know, how much we love playing for each other. And I think we're ready to, you know, finally get to show that on Saturday.
I know they're going to play hard, and what I'm looking for them to do is play physical and really apply their roles and execute what we're trying to get done in every phase of the game.